Hi, dear friends. This lesson we are going to study our next radical, and it's going to be hard. Sin. It has three forms, and all of them you will see as part of characters. This form you will see only on the left, and this form you will see only below. And the main form we will see below and inside, and we use it as a separate word, and it means heart. Let's look how we draw it. It has four strokes. One, two, three, and four. And now let's draw a form which is always on the left. One, two, three. And the form which is always below. One, two, three, four. Let's look at its history. And we see in the past it was a literal picture of a heart. And as time passed, we see it changed a bit. And nowadays it has three dots which symbolize three aortas. And we would like to remind you that current modern characters, they are abstract pictures of real items, real things of our life. Guys, you can guess that heart you will see in words connected to feelings. Positive, negative, doesn't matter. And now let's look at examples. The first example is a word which means feelings, qiang, and we see heart on the left. The second example is a word gong, which means respectful, and we see heart below. And now let's look at characters where we see main form as part of characters. And our next example is a word shu, to forgive. We see heart main form below. And our last example is a word gloomy, depressed, where we see heart main form inside of doors. And in this example, you can guess that when heart is locked, people are usually gloomy, maybe even depressed. And when heart is open, kaixin, people are usually happy. And now let's look at examples where heart is a part of word. And here it's obvious when we are happy, our heart is open, we want to share our happiness, and it's universal for all countries. And the next example is a phrase, be careful, 小心, which literally we translate small heart. In our previous example, like open heart, tell things people to people, we are open. And when we are careful, we need to make our heart smaller and to be a bit careful. What Chinese want to say, we need to make our heart smaller to be not just careful, to be cautious, to be attentive, just in case, for example, when you cross road. And when you make your heart smaller, usually you are more rational. You don't think with feelings, you think with your rational part. And the next cool example is a word feel relieved, 放心. And in this case, 放 means to set free. So set free your heart and you will feel relieved. Again, this example says that Chinese tell us that you need to let go your feelings to be relieved, not to be concerned about anything. And it allows you to be relaxed. And we see heart not only in words connected to feelings, we also, for example, another example is center, 中心. In this case, center of anything. Shopping center, education center, or center of the fruit, just anything. Guys, stay tuned, subscribe, push this bell button, and it will tell you about our next lesson. In our next lesson, we are going to study next radical, soil, 土. Bye. 再见.